press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood.
Hello everyone, welcome to What's Up Bollywood. Finally, Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan's son Aryan Khan is out of the jail on bail. He was granted bail by the Bombay High Court on 28th October. He was in jail for 25 days. Soon after the news of Aryan Khan's bail broke, netizens were happy with the High Court's verdict. Moreover, Bollywood stars who have been rooting for Aryan took to their social media and celebrated the release of Shah Rukh Khan's son. Shah Rukh Khan's former co-star Sonu Sood, R. Madhavan took to their social media handles and expressed their opinion about Aryan's bail. R. Madhavan tweeted saying, "Thank God, as a father, I am so relieved. May all good and positive things happen." Sonu Sood took to his Twitter handle and wrote, "When time judges, then there is no need for witnesses." Sonam Kapoor shared a picture of little Aryan with mom Gauri Khan and wrote, "Finally." Singer Meeka Singh congratulated Aryan Khan for getting bail and wrote, "Congratulations to Aryan Khan and to the other accused for getting bail. I'm so happy that it was finally granted, bro. I'm SRK. Bro, Shah Rukh Khan, Bhagwan ke ghar mein der hai andher nahi. You have contributed hugely to the fraternity. God bless both you and your family." Simi Grewal tweeted, "Hashtag Aryan Khan. I am SRK. No words, only tears of relief. And at a cruel vendetta." Hansal Mehta, who demanded NCB's Sameer Wankhede's resignation earlier, tweeted, "I want to have a blast tonight." Shanaya Kapoor posted a childhood picture of Aryan Khan to celebrate his bail. Sanjay Gupta tweeted, "I'm very happy that Aryan Khan has gotten bail, but also very upset with the system that kept a young man behind bars for more than 25 days for something he never did. That has to change. God bless you and be strong, Aryan Khan." Malaika Arora wrote, "Thank the Lord," with a folded hand emoji on her Insta story. Well, so now you know how Bollywood celebrities have reacted on Aryan Khan's bail. What do you think about these reactions? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.